Sir, what are CAI figures for exports and imports in 2018-19?
We are, last year from India cotton export was 69 lakh bales of 170 kg, that is 6.9 million bales. But looking to smaller crop this year, we are expecting around 51 lakh bales will be exported, that is 5.1 million bales, which will be lower by around 25%. Export will be lower by this year. And compared to last year, import is looking like import of cotton will increase in the second half of the
season
year. Last year, import of cotton was 15 lakh bales, that is 1.5 million bales. This year, we are expecting around 25 lakh bales will be, cotton import will be there, that is 2.5 million bales will be. So, import is going to increase this year.
Right.
But we have to wait and watch it, what is the currency rate and how New York market is going to be. That is also a lot of depends on that.
In the primary estimate, the first quarter of the season, CAI estimates exports to come down from 6.9 million bales to 5.1 million bales.
Correct.
And imports to increase from 1.5 million bales to 2.5 million bales.
Correct.
This is looking at the current scenario.
Yes.
The ICE, that is the New York futures, the government policies and demand supply situation in the days to come.
Correct.
We'll give a more clearer picture after January 2019.
Yes.
Now, the question which is puzzling the industry,
yes,
since September, why is the market not picking up? Because everybody knew the stock was less, the ending stock was less, the production is being challenged, yields are going down,
yes,
and even now we have seen in 1 month, arrivals are lower,
yes,
so still the markets are not picking up.
Markets are not picking up, there are many reasons markets to not. It is not that carry forward stock is more or nothing like that. But problem is spinning mills are not making profit.
Okay.
So they are going hand to mouth covering. And when the mills will not cover cotton for longer period or they are covering more bales, then only price will go up. But if they will buy hand to mouth, price will not go up. That is the one reason. Mills are not earning, that is the second reason.
Mm.
And there is a disparity to the spinning mills. That is also the reason prices are not going up. But the second hand, even farmers are not eager to sell the cotton.
Right.
Because they know there is a MSP. So they are selling cotton, there is no arrivals. Today we are on 15th November 2018. So far, this new season, up to 15th November, we have received only arrivals of 40-41 lakh bales.
Right.
Compared to last year, by the same time, 58 lakh bales was arrived.
Right.
So, we can say we are behind by 30%, arrivals are less compared to last year. In fact, it should be more because this year, no rain last 75 days, no rain on any cotton tracks. So, arrivals would be more by this time.
Kapas prices are also much higher than last year.
Last year kapas price was around 4,500 rupees. This year farmers are getting 20-25% higher rate than last year, and then also there is no arrival. Today arrival is around 1,25,000 bales. By this time arrivals would have gone by 2 lakh bales per day.
Right.
But there is no arrival. Now people have started thinking whether if arrivals are not increasing, so whether the crop is less or what is wrong, people are very, very puzzled and everybody is upset.
Right.
Yeah. So we have to wait and watch. By another 1 month, we'll get a correct picture whether crop is further less or farmers are holding or what is in the mind of the farmer. We are not able to understand. This is the big question for the entire trade. Why the arrivals are not picking up. Yes.
Right. Atul bhai says today the ginning and the spinning industry is caught between the farmer and the fabric industry. The farmers are not willing to sell lower. They are sure that cotton prices, one day the kapas prices are going to increase as it